Hi, I'm meteorologist Gib Brown with your Saturday evening weathercast. Thanks for checking us out here at WPTZ.com. Not quite so cold tonight as it was last night, the night before. We're going to start Sunday off on the sunny side. We're going to wind up with some snow by late in the afternoon. It's going to be a dicing commute on Monday and an even dicier commute on Wednesday with a wintry mix coming in. That could cause some real headaches for the Wednesday morning commute. Overall, high pressure is going to slide through and give us another pretty good start to your Sunday. We're going to watch this weather disturbance over the midsection of the country. That's going to be pushing east. It's going to push warm air in our direction. We're going to see rain to the south, snow, light stuff to the north. This system continues to push toward the east. We're expecting light snows in the Champlain Valley. It pushes east. And then we're going to see another little area of high pressure take hold for Tuesday. And then the next system comes in. This warm front will be pushing in our direction. That'll bring temperatures up into the 40s. But before that happens, we're going to get some sleet and some freezing rain. And then perhaps all rain, especially over the southern half of the Champlain Valley. So it does look like a nasty Wednesday heading in our direction. How much snow are we expecting between Sunday night and early Monday? Well, generally 1 to 3 inches in the immediate Champlain Valley, so not a big deal there. 3 to 6 inches, especially over the higher elevations, and much of that over the southern portions of the mountains in New Hampshire, Vermont, and the southern portions of the Adirondacks. But overall, this storm will be out of here very quickly on Monday. We're going to be left with snow showers and then a pretty good-looking Tuesday. Overall tonight, with clear skies out there, temperature dropping to 6 above zero, and we're going to see relatively light winds, but those winds are going to be picking up tomorrow. We're going to see highs of around 30 degrees in Burlington, 29 in Plattsburgh, a lot of areas in the lower 30s, but it is going to be a gusty south wind up to 25 miles an hour at times, especially during the afternoon. That snow will begin probably around 4 or 5 o'clock in the Champlain Valley. On Monday, we're going to continue to see snow showers, high 29 degrees. A nice looking day on Tuesday, 24. A warm day on Wednesday, but we've got to go from below freezing temperatures to well above freezing temperatures, and that's where the wintry mix is going to be coming in. So again, it's a dicey commute on Wednesday. Thursday looking pretty good right now as we take you into the upcoming weekend. Temperatures moderate to 31 degrees on Saturday with mostly cloudy skies. That's your webcast forecast.